Hi everybody, I'm Kate speaking from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to meet Faye again. You might have met her in a previous video. She is an absolute diamond. She is not the she's not the most fussiest client in the world. Honest. We love her. We're going to do a reverse fade. So this means we're going to put your sort of beigey pink colour at the free edge. And then put the glitter towards the cuticle. Whereas the conventional way to do it is to do it with the glitter towards the tip. But we're going to flip it around. So I've already removed the surface shine from this nail. Pop a form on, then I can dehydrate and I can prime. And then we can have a little look at the 12 million colours that we have to put in this nail. Beautiful colours though. Rose gold and gold. Beautiful combination. Dehydrate. Then we're going to use the acid-free primer. So because we're reversing this, the way we're going to do it is we're going to work from the tip first. And we're going to lay down shell, which is from our sort of beige colours. You know, you've got your natural beige, warm beige, true pink, cameo, shell. Got a whole cover. We have got a cover of it. I forgot about that. That was a really educational video, guys. So yeah, we've got a video that shows you all of our cover pinks. So have a little look at that. I'm sure we'll add one. Put it in there somewhere. So what we're going to do with the shell is work from the tip up to the nail. Whereas a conventional, you know, glitter fade, we put on shell or warm beige, whatever cover pink that you want to there, and then we put the glitter on. But we're going to work the opposite way round. So we're going to take shell, we're going to put that at the longest point of this nail. I'm going to start to feather that down. So sometimes it feels a bit strange when you kind of work on the form first and you haven't even put anything onto the nail yet. It's quite a long nail, so it'll take a few beads to stretch down to the natural nail. I'm going to go right up to the nail. I didn't bleed that bead out, because in this area the glitter will start to fade down the nail. And I want it quite thin, so not draining out the liquid from my brush will allow the bead to move a little bit faster and for longer. However, this area here needs to be opaque. You can see the difference as you move up there. We'll need clear acrylic, and I'm going to lay down a thin layer of clear on the natural nail because we're adding a lot of glitter. I don't want the glitter particles, I don't want the glitter particles to affect the adhesion of the acrylic. Sometimes that can happen when there's quite a lot of glitter in there, and there will be quite a lot of glitter because there are 12 glitters that we are putting in. First of all, I'm going to start with an acrylic glitter. This is already mixed. This is Fairy Wings, pink Fairy Wings, and then I'm going to all these glitters will be listed below. Oh, there's just too many for me to tell you. what there is. There's copper roses, there's shimmering sand, fairy wings,
tickle me pink.
Tickle me pink. You want a fine glitter here. Anything that's chunky, like the mylar, and so that's cracked mylar, you don't want that close to the cuticle, and you don't want it here because it'll interfere with your application and the filing. Let's get a pinching tool on this end. So like I say, when you come to here, you want the finer glitters. So you want the super fine and the mini glitters to be there. So I'm going to pick those up with a wet bead. The finer the glitters, the softer the blend will be.
That's really nice the other way.
It is.
That's really, really nice.
Beautiful. What I'm going to do now is encapsulate all of this in crystal clear acrylic. This is where you're going to build up your apex.
Question. Yeah. You only put the clear.
How do you feel about this? Sometimes I'm about my own.
Always ends question. Up like this.
Throw your hands up at me.
Can you tell me? Because I don't know the answer to this question.
Okay.
Because.
Girl, I got a question for you. Yeah.
Because you put the pink on the end, on the tip, and then put the clear on, and I know you've pinched the pink underneath, but when you put the clear on the top...
Will it soften the pink? It will soften the pink a little bit. Yes, it will.
Yeah, it will.
So it can be pinched a little bit.
That's what I was thinking.
Yes.
Just asking.
She listens to me, you see. Educate.
I should really be able to do nails.
You should.
Because
you've got the knowledge because I educate my clients, you see.
No, and do you know why I won't try? Because, well, I'm not being funny, but how can you compete with freaking Mickey here? Do you know what I mean?
She wouldn't want clients like her.
No, I wouldn't. I won't want clients like me. I'm my own worst enemy. You do excel yourself at times, Kirsty.
Thank you. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we are going to remove the pincher. Look how beautiful and slim that is. So right, Slim Jim. Oh yes, girlfriend, we got this going on. I am just going to snip off any of that excess.
Watch your skin. I know how much you like get close to it.
I'm going to go through my normal filing routine now. So I'm going to do the side walls first of all. And the cuticle area, make that nice and flush. Do not file away your glitter though. You've got to watch how close you get. But you do want it really flush and nice and neat. Then we're going to do the free edge, and then I will file the rest of the nail, contouring the surface. I'm going to buff over this now just to smooth it out. Make sure you support the nail when you're doing this. It's very important. You don't want to cause any stress on the natural nail. Right, we're going to use even feed to top coat on that.
Is this the good one? Not
can someone just whack it? Oh, I do like that. Pop that into the lamp now. Can I have your finger, please?
Is it cured? I'll just wiggle it about and then make sure it's got the size.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Mm. I'm going to finish with cuticle oil. And there you are. Reversed glitter fade nail with 12 glitters in.
About 12.
Are we really going to go there?
Yeah, we need to.
There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. The products that I've listed. No, I should just start again. There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. All the products that I've used today will be listed below, as always. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Keep watching. Bye-bye.
Come in the summer and you can go on the boat, we'll do a video on the beach.
Kirsty.
What?
This has never been offered before.
Let's go to the beach. Beach, let's get away. Hey, what you gonna say? Have a drink, drink, find a boat like bad bitches like me. It's hard to come by. So sorry, we were singing to ourselves. But yeah, I think that's a pretty cool idea.
Some sand in your nails.